Joining us as Tucson's Benedictine Monastery prepares to close its doors for development, Catholic Community Services is looking to the Pima County Juvenile Detention Center to house migrant families.
But housing migrants at that location is really not sitting very well with one TUSD board member who wants to explore another option. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink has our story. It's new at 10.
We don't detain migrants in Tucson looking for asylum.
TUSD board member Crystal Foster says the image of using what used to be the Pima County Juvenile Detention Center to house migrant families on a temporary basis sends the wrong message.
The monastery is a spiritual place, if you will. Churches and schools, those are places of community.
But the clock to find a new location in this community for these individuals continues to tick. The monastery is only available until the beginning of August. That's why Foster and others want to look at using vacant TUSD schools, including Menlo Park Elementary on the west side. Catholic Community Services said it toured the building Friday, only to find out it's leased by someone else until December. Pima County Supervisor Ramon Valadez supports the move to the Juvenile Detention Center.
We're talking about making it a sanctuary that frankly is in good condition, that is safe, that has restrooms or a toilet in every room, that has a shower, that has a kitchen that can provide them hot meals, that has a laundry so they can have clean clothes and they can be safe.
One other former TUSD school that CCS is yet to tour, Howenstein High School.
I know the community was looking for alternatives, so if we have them, I think why not at least make them available if we can.
This is really about making sure that our visitors that are going to be here 1 to 3 days in our community leave feeling respected and understanding that this community treated them well as well.
Teresa Cavendish, the director of Catholic Community Services, says they must be out of the monastery by August 6th. That's the day the Pima County Board of Supervisors will vote on whether CCS can use the former juvenile detention center. Cavendish says if the board gives the go-ahead, CCS will relocate there. I'm Eric Fink, News 4 Tucson.